I think they killed them all.
Alright, this has to be the way to 9 Torque. Let's keep moving.
Hey, careful with the merchandise.
Whoa, hold up a bit. Let's listen.
Line up and everything. They're gonna be here any minute. Just patient.
Oi, fuck you! I'm sick of this. I wanna tear through someone's guts!
Oh, I think they're talking about Gene's knife.
Ah, fuck you!
Got it, freak. We've had enough of your bullshit.
Yeah, it's your fault. Stabulous
right now, I'm
dead.
Trying to kill 9 Torque.
Did you know that? I loved him, and now his head's cut off.
Just the way it should be. Fuck him.
Hey, guess what? I have another secret trick you can use. The power of negotiation. Let's try reasoning with these guys. Knock on the door. Tell me.
Huh? Who's there? Who are you?
Hey. Hello there, friends.
Oh, I think it's the buyer.
Hey, are you the buyer?
No, it's me, your lover, Stevulax. I'm back from the dead.
What? Oh my god, baby! You're alive! Your voice sounds different, though.
Let's play along. No shooting.
Wait. You're not my dead lover, Stevulax. You're just a person. Oh, what a good trick. You tricked me. Nice job.
They told us this buyer was a real prankster.
Oh, you. Come on. That was pretty fucked up. That joke is gonna fuck me up.
You got him good. Okay, though, but enough of that. Let's show them the product.
All right, here's the product. A genuine talking knife. I gotta be honest with you. He's a real piece of shit.
He's extremely violent. He basically only talks about wanting to kill people in very disturbing ways.
Fuck you, I'm gonna carve out your anal cavity. Gonna make it 3 times as big. Your shit's just gonna drop right out of there.
See what I'm talking about?
Oh, perfect. That's
Oh, fuck yes, thank you. Pleased to meet you. I'm Knifey. Now use me. Let me fucking stab these cocksucking hands. Oh, fuck yes, finally. You have no idea how long I've been thinking about this. More, I need more stabbing. Hey, you, listen. Point me at your raw, fleshy little tummy and jab me right into there. Let's get all those guts torn up. Let's see that fucking red goop spill out. I can't stop now.
Oh, that's a pass for us. Is this really the knife Gene was talking about?
Gene? Did you just say Gene? Okay, change of plans. Bring me to Gene so I can fucking decapitate him!
Wait, what? Why? He sent us to rescue you!
Oh, that's rich. There's no way I'm forgiving him, though, for leaving me with that fucking 9 Torque. He's dead to me!
Huh? You know 9 Torque? We're trying to kill her!
Oh, perfect! Finally, we're on the same page! Let's kill 9 Torque, then Gene!
Okay, definitely 9 Torque, but let's put a pin in the whole Gene thing. How do we get out of here?
With my tether ability! I'm more than just a knife, you racist! I can tether too! Look up and latch on! Yeah, there we go! Fuck! Oh, they look stabbed! I want blood! Oh, yes! Oh, do this every time! Never fire your Gatling again! Please, just use me for killing them! Make it a knifey only any percent run!
Oh, hey, there's some Gatterol! Oh, thank Jesus! Okay, feed me that Gatterol, baby! Come on, put it in my little mouth!
No.
Feed me the Gatterol! What's wrong with you? Don't you know how, how important that is? Oh, mamma mia! Oh, sludge works. Nine Torque should be here.
The legendary enemy killer approaches.
Just shoot them while they're in the air. You can juggle them, and it does more damage, and it looks cool too.
Alright, we're back up.
sure what came over me there. I think I got caught up in the moment or something. But hey, good work, team. Let's go get Nine Torg.
Any last
the game?
Is that Nine Torg talking?
Fuck off! I've always said you were the worst Torg.
You know, Seven Torg said the same thing right before I killed her.
Damn you!
And you're next.
You got this. I'm ready for. Wow, we're actually hitting her. Come on, admit it. We're hurting you.
No. Fuck you.
No, I'm not a real bounty hunter. Oh wait, he said he could flex. Yeah, yeah.
I don't want to be pushy or anything, but maybe try my glove shot every now and again, you know?
I'm the strongest out of all the total thrones. I'm impressed you made it this far. My ant soldiers are extremely strong.
Honestly, I don't think they were. We're new at this, and it was pretty easy to kill them all. Oh, shit, why would you go in? Would you just die already?
Oh no. Oh god, it's starting to get bright. Are you done? Thank you.
Hey, nice work killing Nine Torg.
Thanks! Wow, we killed a bounty. How do you feel, bounty hunter? I feel pretty good. I really didn't know if we'd be able to pull it off.
Alright, it's time.
Time for what?
Time to carve out a piece of her. I'm thinking we go with a full slab of thigh meat, but since it's your first, I'll let you pick.
Jesus, are you kidding?
What kind of bounty hunters don't know that you've got to bring back proof of the kill to get paid?
Oh, God.
Oh, don't be such a goddamn bait.
Oh, God, I can't look. I can't.
Oh, fucking hell, she's a gusher.
Couldn't we have just taken, like, a fingernail, some spit, maybe a blood sample?
Yeah, sure. Could have, I guess.
Hey, I'm Five Torg. Thank you for killing my evil clone. I don't mind if you mutilate her corpse, really. It's fine. You did such a good job. That was, like, off the... Well, hey, what are you doing? Ah, I can't feel that, you know. Ah, fuck!
killed another boss. I think, like a bonus secret boss. Good work.
Look at the dinner's cold I prepared for us.
Who is it? You got my Munch Dash delivery?
What? No, it's us.
Oh, shit. Really? Good job. Oh, hold on.
Is that Jane? Okay, get ready. I want you to stab me right into his fat little belly.
Married to somebody who just blatantly does small MacGuffins.
Well, down.
I don't know what to tell you.
What the hell, Gene?
He installed new locks because he assumed you'd get killed. He keeps saying it's his house now.
What?
No. I just took the liberty of upgrading your security. Did you really kill Nine Torg, though?
Yeah, we actually did.
Well, well, well. Didn't think you had it in you. I'm really blown away. I'll be honest with you. I expected you to die.
Oh, thank you.
So, what did it feel like? Killing Nine Torg.
Look, I gotta be honest, it felt good. It felt great. I mean...
Hey, Gene, lift up that shirt and expose your soft little belly for me. I'm coming in hot.
Yeesh. Forgot how psycho he was. Why don't you just, hold on to him for now?
Oh, sure, yeah, we'll keep him far away from you.
Yeah, thanks. Now, go turn in your bounty at the Bounty 5000. I got it all set up for you.
No, seriously, let me stab him.
Ah! What the fuck? You have to do everything the fucking UI tells you to do?
Yeah, fuck it. Fuck you, Gene, you piece of shit.
Oh, shit, sorry.
I agree with that, Knifey.
I've lived it worse.
Okay, he's tough. Let's try again later, then.
Well, there you go. You're a real bounty hunter now.
Huh, would you look at that? I guess we're really doing it.
Yeah, I didn't expect you to get your footing so quick. I don't even have any leads on any G3 bounties. You're serious about going after them, huh?
You bet. We'll take them all down, including Garmantuous.
Well, you're welcome to try, and if you do, you might want to go to the pawn shop and buy back the Dodge unit I pawned off. Forgot to tell you about it. Go scrounge up some pesos and buy that, or whatever else tickles your fancy. I'll have some G3 bounties ready for you by the time you get back.
Sure, sounds good. Thanks. Hey, Gene said you might have the old Dodge unit that goes with this bounty suit.
Oh, yeah. We got that. Why? You want it? I want it, too. So it'll cost ya.
Yeah. No, we know how buying stuff works.
Bring that around here once in a while so I can see it again. All right, there you go. One Dodge unit. Have a nice life.
All right, we got it. Let's try this bad boy out and then head back to Gene.
Okay, great. You got the Dodge unit. So how about it? Think you're ready for the big leagues, kid?
What do you mean?
The big league. The G3 cartel. That's the next step. Taking down their head officers.
Okay, you're positive that we're ready for that?
Yeah, whatever. Might as well try. But they won't be pushovers like Nine Torg, so, well, to be honest, I don't care if you live or die. You know that. You know my whole deal. But, hey, it's your funeral. So go check out the Bounty 5000 whenever you're ready. Got two G3 leads for you right now. Krubus and Douglas. You can pick which one you want to let kill you first.
Might as well just go in order. I know it seems unlikely, but whatever, I need to know.
I can't hear you, I'm heading into a tunnel. No, I'm just kidding, just some cell phone humor, just to lighten the mood, you know? Oh, a Fergalden. Oh man, you know, you actually have a lot in common with these guys. You know, aside from all the hair, you know, you're both being sold as drugs for aliens to get high off of, you know? You guys are, it's like you're almost related in a way, you know, if you think about it. Let's go into the toxic shit.
right? Gotta stay up. Gotta keep moving, keep moving.
With cartel guys, how do you want to deal with this?
Well, we're gonna kill these guys.
Why are you even interfering?
Yeah, I'm not exactly the best at shooting or aiming, I mean.
Too easy. Huh? Did we just rescue some guys? Hey.
Hi there. Did you save us from the G3?
Yeah, I guess so. You know, do we get like a reward?
We don't have much. Maybe you should hit up our leader.
What? Hey, come on. I wasn't done yet. Come on. Sorry, what was I saying? Let's get back into it. You guys are so strong.
Oh, thank you. You know,
I would love to see someone so strong.
No, I'm not shooting this one.
Savior, my people were enslaved by the G3 and forced to desecrate the land mining for Fergals. You may have freed this small tribe, but our brethren underground are still being worked to death by Krubis.
Krubis! You know, we're actually looking for him to kill?
What's this? You aim to take down Krubis of the G3? You are truly a hero to moplets everywhere.
Yeah, sure. Where is he? We'll get rid of him for you.
That's difficult to answer. His work, though evil, keeps him very busy. He oversees many different mines across Zephyr, and it's impossible to predict where he may be on any given day.
My liege, what about the man in the mansion?
Of course, a brilliant plan. My advisor is right. There's a man nearby who knows Krubis and has access to a warp device. We may be able to use him. He lives in a mansion across the river.
Oh, okay.
If you could get your hands on his warp. Oh, fine, yeah, I guess I was.
Scoop him up on a warm night and he used me. And I just don't want to be used anymore. But, you know, I digress. It's nice just to hang out sometimes. See what you're doing.
All right, you remember we're trying to get to that mansion, right?
You're a bounty hunter, honestly.
Yeah, I can see that.
Got weapons. Very scary weapons. And I love that they talk about
So can I turn this guy off, please? It's starting to get on my nerves.
That knife that talked, I would be a happy man. Huh.
So your
life is interesting, to say the least. I'm just gonna watch you do your thing.
I wish you would.
Please, I'm fucking dying here. Oh, you're leaving? You want my dad to fucking laugh at me? Is that it? You want my fucking dad to come here and make fun of me again? You fucking think that's what you want?
You gotta support local business, you son of a bitch! That's all we have are the
small business
people. I really like that anyway.
Care about putting food on their table and helping their children be better people than they were. Whatever happened to the world dream where you can dream big, make a business, and retire small? But
that was- My health also got increased by a decent amount. I just need more money. Well, I guess I get more money after getting bounty. I also just realized I have a map that tells me where enemies are.
Oh, hey, you made it! You got my fresh Fergles?
What? Yeah, this is the guy we're looking for.
Whoa! What the heck? Come on, come on, come on, hand over the Fergles. I need my fix so I can get back to working on these resort plans, you know? I can feel the shakes coming. Krubus filled you in, right? He said he'd send someone over with another batch. Is that you? Huh, I don't see a warp device on you. Come on, is Krubus making you hoof it around on foot? Oh, that cheapskate bastard, same old Krubus. I'm telling you, man. Here, I got an extra.
Oh, is this how I get a quick travel?
Don't let anyone ever tell you Ranchi's not a generous fella, okay? There's an unused warp disc in there, too. You know, warp in whatever's on there. I don't care. It's free of charge. There's a river near here. You can probably cross with it. Oh, man, go nuts. You warpaholics.
Wow, thank you!
Hey, hey, come here. Lean in close. Get close to me, man. I'm sure Krubus told you I'm here on Zephyr to break ground on a new Delarmo Land Resort? Yeah, I'm that Ranchi Delarmo, CEO, Delarmo Industries.
Gene's old porn archives. Even AI can jack off.
Shit, nice work. You know, we can use this base as a bridge. Come on, fucking move!
You want me to fucking go, huh? You want us to just disappear all this fucking traffic? Hey,
no, shit, would you stop with the killing for a bit?
I got places to be. Fuck you.
Hey, both of you, shut the fuck up.
I'm gonna fucking kill you,
shithead. Move your fucking car.
You wanna check in with the modlet leader? Because, you know, that's kind of what we're supposed to do right now.
Drive, asshole.
Yeah, go away. Say to my face.
I don't got all this.
They are. Hello, leader and advisor.
How was the man in the mansion?
Ranchi? Yeah, that guy has serious problems, but he gave us this warp device.
By the gods, you've done it! You got the warp device!
This might actually work.
You continue to provide us with hope, Grand Savior. With this warp device, you can warp Krubus directly to you.
How fortuitous.
But alas, you'll need his coordinates and a blank warp disk to encode them onto. Oh well, no way you're getting those.
That stuff's in the mines. We could just go down there and get it right now.
Oh, right. Take this access code and head down to the mines. Everything you need is there.
Okay, perfect. Thank you. You know, you guys figured out that whole plan for us. You know, that really means a lot. You know, it clears things up for us, you know? Anyway, yep, we'll get it done.
All right, bye.
Oh.
might be my first death.